Santa Mexico.
They look nice.
Found some figs. Or as they're called here, eagles. We got a container of that size for 60 pesos. So Teresa's chowing on a plum. 60 pesos is about $3 for the figs. A little over $3. Here, go ahead, open one up and try it.
I'm still eating my plum. Here, I'll hold it while you try it.
I can't get on camera, so
I'll take
finish your plum. No, I'll pause it. All right, let's see it, Teresa. Mexican eagle. Looks like a brown turkey, maybe? Go ahead, crack it open.
Oh, it doesn't look ripe.
Not perfectly ripe. Go ahead and give it a try, see how it tastes. Kind of plain, yeah. May not be quite the right season. All right. Well, eagles in Mexico. Puerto Vallarta.